by Ohio State. They need a good showing in week one this year to stay in the playoff conversation.
I'd agree.
And they're feeding Moss now. Look at the power of Zack Moss. Reverses field and tripped up behind the line. Good recovery there by BYU.